A word. A wise woman, worth heeding. Her kind understand the moments that unify a cause, or fracture it. The orb Corypheus carried, the power he used against you, it is Elven. Corypheus used the orb to open the breach. Unlocking it must have caused the explosion that destroyed the Conclave. I do not yet know how Corypheus survived, nor am I certain how people will react when they learn of the orb's origin.
All right. What is it, and how do you know about it?
They were foci, used to channel ancient magics. I have seen such things in the Fade, old memories of older magic. Corypheus may think it of it. His empire's magic was built on the bones of my people. Knowing or not, he risks our alliance. I cannot allow it.
This whole mess is confusing. I can see how elves might be an easy target.
History would agree. But there are steps we can take to prevent such a distraction. By attacking the Inquisition, Corypheus has changed it. Changed you. Scout to the north. Be their guide. There is a place that waits for a force to hold it. There is a place where the Inquisition can build, grow.
They arrive daily from every settlement in the region. Skyhold is becoming a pilgrimage. If word has reached these people, it will have reached the Elder One. We have the walls and numbers to put up a fight here, but this threat is far beyond the war we anticipate. But we now know what allowed you to stand against Corypheus. What drew him to you?
He came for this, and now it's useless to him, so he wants me dead. That's it.
The anchor has power, but it's not why you're still standing here. Your decisions let us heal the sky. Your determination brought us out of Haven. You are the creature's rival because of what you did. And we know it. All of us. The Inquisition requires a leader. The one who has already been leading it. You.
And just what are you going to do if I don't want this? I did my part at the Breach and in Haven. That should be enough.
We've all sacrificed, but we're not done. You're not done. If nothing else, Corypheus still wants you dead. If the Inquisition disappears, and it will, without you, you will be alone. I believe the Maker intended you for this. We need each other. But how you lead us, that is for you alone to determine.
Our concern must be the order and safety of this world, not the next. I'm not chosen. I have chosen, and I will lead us to victory.
Wherever you lead us. Have our people been told?
They have, and soon the world.
Commander, will they follow?
Inquisition, will you follow? Will you fight?
So this is where it begins.
It began in the courtyard. This is where we turned that promise into action.
But what do we do? We know nothing about this Corypheus except that he wanted your mark.
Could his dragon really be an archdemon? What would that mean?
It would mean the beginning of another blight.
We've seen no darkspawn other than Corypheus himself. Perhaps it's not an archdemon at all, but something different?
Whatever it is, it's dangerous. Commanding such a creature gives Corypheus an advantage we can't ignore.
Someone out there must know something about Corypheus.
Unless they saw him on the field, most will not believe he even exists.
We do have one advantage. We know what Corypheus intends to do next. In that strange future you experienced, Empress Selene had been assassinated.
Imagine the chaos her death would cause. With his army.
An army he'll bolster with a massive force of demons, or so the future tells us.
Corypheus could conquer the entire south of Thedas, god or no god.
I'd feel better if we knew more about what we were dealing with.
I know someone who can help with that. Everyone acting all inspirational jogged my memory, so I sent a message to an old friend. He's crossed paths with Corypheus before and may know more about what he's doing. He can help.
I'm always looking for new allies. Introduce me.
Parading around might cause a fuss. It's better for you to meet privately, on the battlements. Trust me, it's complicated.
Well, then, we stand ready to move on both of these concerns.
On your order, Inquisitor.
I know one thing. If Varric has brought who I think he has, Cassandra is going to kill him.
This is the Inquisition. A dusty old ruin filled with battered soldiers.
If you shut your mouth and opened your eyes, you'd see that the Inquisition is our one hope.